When you vacation at the Greenbrier, you'll find all the usual suspects. Golf, tennis, spa. Well, today we're doing something a little more interactive. Welcome to the Greenbrier Off-Road Driving School.
The Greenbrier's been putting their luxury SUVs through the paces since before you had a driver's license. But it's not about being in a boring classroom. Their instructors get you up close and personal with the terrain and then let you get behind the wheel.
Your off-road driving bonanza starts right here. After you make your reservation, check in at the desk and then get ready for action.
Depending upon your skill level, your instructor will start by showing you what to do. Then it's your turn.
No idea what I'm doing. What are the top three things you tell new drivers when they come out here?
And the first things is left foot braking.
Left foot braking.
Give you a lot of control.
Got it.
Understeer instead of oversteering.
Understeering, got it.
And your gear selection. Use your transmission like it's intended to be used.
How long should we spend out here to really get a good sense of what we're dealing with?
Minimum of 2 hours.
2 hours.
The second time out, you can go out for 2 hours and it gets more advanced.
Have you ever had a student hit a tree?
Yes.
But no, not the one I hit, the aside from me. Stop. Okay. So once you do it, you'll be doing it year after year after year. The learning never stops. We'll see you when you get here. Thanks, Pepper. See, who said learning can't be fun? At the Off-Road Driving School, I'm Eric Hastings. That's what I got.